I'd like to share with you now the standard of care treatment for some common procedures and also address some misconception we have about some of the common procedures that we encounter. This is one of those. Take a look at this left maxilla